raindrops like diamonds.
To take a second to toss a couple of candy bracelets. Would anybody like to? Okay. I have a whole bunch, so. Are you guys ready? Okay, cool. All right. There you go. Can I get Galaxy Squid up on the stage, please? Right now, please. Thank you. Galaxy Squid! Faulty, I'm ready. Wait! Never mind. Pinkaboo are here.
I don't know how I can find the strength for what I've been assigned. My confidence has faded away like dusk chased by the ending day. I'm caught between the day and the night, overshadowed by their blinding light. The sun and moon attack.
Within me says, I will be brave, I will be strong.
so fun. I just want to say that Turquoise Splash has inspired me throughout the years. So thank you, Turquoise Splash, because I probably wouldn't be standing here without you. All right, can we actually get Galaxy Squid up here now? Thank you. All right. Let's get this going. This is a Violet Pony song. We've done this one before, but I hope you like it.
Thank you.
Galaxy Squid.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I love you all. I love you, Necco Snicker.
Wow, that was really cool. Okay, are you guys ready for the next song? I was working on this one really late, so just bear with me. Melody Brony to the stage, please. It's gonna be this one over here.
Hello, Everfree. What is up?
Hello, Everfree.
Yeah.
Okay. I love you, Melody Brody.
Thank
we
you, Frank.
We love Melody. We did this one at HarmonyCon, I think.
Yeah.
So please enjoy. Applause for Melody, so she did such a great job. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna do a little more Violet Pony now, because we all know I'm Violet Pony's biggest fan.
Savor the admiration.
tired forest wandered and speaks of your sinister lies. Your broken limitation tells the tale of your demise. Singing for you guys. Okay, so this next one is probably one of my favorites. I love performing it, it's so much fun. And we're gonna ask AV for a little bit of help. So AV, whenever you're ready, I'm ready. Also, we have visuals for this song by Necco Snicker. So, yeah, I'm ready. Good? Do we have the thing ready? No?
I'm awesome, take caution, watch out for me.
my wonderful friends who also love Rainbow Dash, probably. We love Rainbow Dash! Thank you, my friends. You may go. All right, I have some disappointing news. We're on our last track of the evening. I know, but there's a lot of great music coming on after me, and you just have to hear it. You have to hear it. Thank you. Just a little more Violet Pony. The song is also about Rainbow Dash, so I hope you like Rainbow Dash. Unfortunately, but I hope you guys liked it. Thank you so much for coming to see my set. It really means the whole world to me. I just wanted to say really quickly before we wrap in the next person that you can be whatever you want to be. Be whatever you want to be. If you want to be on this stage, if that's your goal, do it. I know you can do it. Thank you for being you.
Everyone, give it up one more time for Nami! Afi, can we mute the backing tracks real quick? And can you let me know when they're muted? All right, I'm told they're muted. All right, oh, what a good crowd we've got tonight. Are you guys having fun? Yeah. Are you guys ready for more? That's what I like to hear. While we patch something in real quick, I'm dying to know, what is everybody's favorite G4 character on the count of three? One, two, three. I heard like 100 Twilights, but only in this direction. That's incredible. You found each other, you grouped up, you're ready to go. We got the Twilight Union over here. I love it. But without further ado, I'm very excited for every act tonight, but I'm especially excited from this act. Fresh from the continent of Australia, put some noise together for the legendary Francis Vase!
Hey everyone, how's it going?
Yeah, hit me with that backing track real quick. Let's make sure it's coming through. Yep, I hear backing. All right, take it away.
All righty. How you guys going? Having a good weekend? Yeah. All right, let's hopefully keep that going. Sitting in the sunshine, this place is not mine, and all is not fine. Like, where's all my corruption and I need destruction to make me feel okay? Did I get lost along the way, playing nice like they wanted me to be? No, not smile to make your day, I just want to have a little entropy. You tried so hard to make a hero out of me. There's some rules I don't obey, I just want to cause a little entropy. You tried so hard to take the discord out of me. I'm not generic in that way, I just want to cause a little entropy. Well, I've no good intention, the fourth dimension is my own mansion. It's so messed up, I don't care, cause what fun is there and never making sense? Did I get lost along the way, playing nice that they wanted me to be? No, not smile to make your day, I just wanna cause a little entropy. You tried so hard to make a hero out of me. There's some rules I don't obey, I just wanna cause a little entropy. You tried so hard to take the discord out of me. I'm generic in that way, I just wanna cause a little intro P. Just gonna move that a little. It's making me a little nervous being that close. Okay, I'm gonna dip into the vault for a pretty old one. This is one of the first songs I released via Ponies at Dawn. Can I get just a tiny bit more guitar in the fallback, please? Gleaming in their eye, and I know it won't be there for long. I look across the competition, and even though we're all in the sky, I know they're beneath me. Is that wrong? Is it wrong? Is it wrong? I will rise above them, I'll see them fall in every sense of the word. Did you honestly think you were good enough at all to compete with me? That's absurd. Another one to press their luck in. Seems they just can't get enough of getting left in my rainbow dust. Another one to take the challenge. Another one who thinks that she's tough. Another one to leave me nonplussed. I'm not plussed, I'm not plussed. them. I'll see them fall in every sense of the word. Did you honestly think you were good enough at all to compete with me? That's absurd. That's absurd.
Okay, I'm sorry for like the short intros. We're a little behind. I'm trying to make up time, so I'm just gonna just kind of get straight to the facts. This is another Ponies at Dawn, bit more recent. With the horse and it ain't easy. She leaves the hoopprints in the hall and she hugs the TV. It wouldn't be so bad if she wasn't living here for free. It kills the rents and dollars and she's got bit. She tried to get a job but she already quit. They only had human clothes and Philly, they don't fit. So she spends her days living on the sofa, which could be a pain when there's people over. But keeping score, I think we're 0-3. She's using up all my water and power, and she locks herself in the bathroom for hours. I keep finding rainbow hair in my shower. This rainbow horse fell through the TV and landed on my floor. I thought I had problems, well, now I got one more. Gotta find a way to get her back into my TV. Till then, it's just gonna be my rainbow horse and me. Pretty sure that she can sleep on the cloud, but it seems she always chooses my couch. Load in bold, no pets allowed. Now she eats like a horse and then the way to stop. I've been traveling in trouble, trying to keep my fridge stocked. She eats half the food the moment I return from the shops. She's got a lot of fur, but there ain't no clothes on her. And I really don't know about these feelings, I'm starting to stir. Cute round nose and neat magenta eyes, and she looks real cool when she takes the skies. But a horse and a human? I don't know if that's wise. This rainbow horse fell through the TV and landed on my floor. I thought I had problems, well, now I've got one more. Gotta find a way to get her back into my TV. Till then, it's just gonna be my rainbow horse and me. Get to work in 10 seconds flat. I'll ride there on my rainbow horse's back. Turns out she's a pretty good Yu-Gi-Oh! Dueler. You could even say she's. This rainbow horse fell through the TV, landed on my floor. I thought I had problems, well, now I got one more. Gotta find a way to get her back into my TV. Till then, it's just gonna be my rainbow horse and me. Thanks, everyone. Okay, I'm gonna skip to a collection of 3 songs that on this list here. Just titled Odyssey Medley.
Diamond dogs, living on the ground in this world of thunder. Diamond dogs, do you think we care about the pain you're under? For 1,000 years I've waited here for you, I've waited every night. For I thought you were the answer to my life. Days turn into years and into centuries. Patience had to fade. Can't you see that there is vengeance in my eyes? Won't you cry for me? I'm as lonely as I've ever been. Forced back into the start. Is there any way to fix a broken heart? I
I'm not a fan of puppeteers, but I've been nagging fear. Someone else is pulling at the strings. Something terrible is going down through the entire town. Wreaking anarchy and all that burns. I can't sit, I hardly know. I can't move at all. I curse the name, the one behind it all. I'm howling at the moon, sleeping in the middle of the afternoon. Whatever did we do to make you take our world away? Are we your prey alone, or are we just a stepping stone for taking back the throne? Take your tyranny.
Okay, so I'm gonna try something that I have never done live. If you aren't familiar with my music, you might still be familiar with this.
Friendship used to make me so queasy, but you made it all so easy. Now I don't have to say what I'm thinking. You already know without even blinking. You girls are the apple of my eye, the race that doesn't end in a tie. You are the funnel cake at my fair, the warm hug of a fuzzy bear. Best friends till the end of time, we'll have each other's backs and let our true selves shine. And that's because everything we need is all right here when we're with our team. I did my time and I won out. So if you did fade, it doesn't cut. The soul is not so vibrant. It's sickening. The reckoning, packaging perversion. Pseudo attackers type perversion. Go fill your desert, go dig your graves. And fill your mouth with all the money you will save. Sinking in, getting smaller again. I'm done, it has begun. I'm not the only one, best friend. Until the end of time, we'll have each other's backs and let our true self shine. And that's because everything we need, it's all right here when we're with our team.
Now, I don't know if you guys know this. It might be a secret. I don't know. I kind of like horses.
Favorite thing about horses is that they have hooves. No, my actual favorite thing about horses is that they have manes. My favorite thing about horses is the way their body moves. No, my actual favorite thing about horses is the way they wear those reins. This is literally just a song about horses. Literally. Just a song about horses. My favorite thing about horses is that they have snouts. My favorite thing about horses is that they use furlongs. My favorite thing about horses is the way they trot about. So my actual favorite thing about horses is all of these pony songs. This is literally just a song about horses. Literally just a song about horses. And then in the bridge, I'll just list the characters' names. And the whole gosh darn crowd will go insane. Twilight Sparkle and Fluttershy, Applejack and Rarity and Sunset Shimmer, Rainbow Dash and Starlight Glimmer. This is literally just a song about horses. Literally just a song about horses. And not a song about Spike.
I've dropped my pick, but that's okay, because this is the last song I was going to do with the guitar. I just wanted to pick my pick up. Why did I do that? I don't need it anymore. So, back home in Brisbane, I've got a band. We're called Nut Thief. I somehow managed to convince them to play some pony songs. So what I'm going to do now is we're going to play my new band's cover of a song that was on Ponies at Dawn. Forgive for the choices she's made, for the state that I'm in. But a lifetime goes slowly when it has no end. I can see now that's wrong from the side of her bed. She smiles softly and I smile back, thinking of you, it starts to crack. And with the tear that I hope is misread, I take my leave from the side of her bed. It's time to lower the sun, and I'll sit here alone in the moonlit grass, counting the stars till enough time has passed. 500 years gone and 500 to go till we meet again at last. Shout out to Jade Kelly, who's doing the guitar. CJ Harding is doing drums for this. Fun fact, they're married. I used to think that with time I'd forget, but each passing year has been the hardest yet. My friends are all there to lessen the sting. When I talk to them now, they don't say anything. Still, I open the gate to visit them now. Brush past the smooth stone and lay on the ground. I tried to remember them before they grew old. Off in the distance, I hear a bell toll. The time of my reign has begun. And I'll sit here alone in the moonlit grass, counting stars till enough time has passed. 500 years gone and 500 to go till we meet again at last. New faces come and new faces go. It's all a blur, it's all a blur. One by one, my garden grows. But all that I want is the way that we were. The way that we were. And I'll sit here alone in the moonlit grass, counting the stars till enough time has passed. 500 years gone and 500 to go till we meet again at last. And I'll sit here alone in the moonlit grass, counting the stars till enough time has passed. 500 years gone and 500 to go till we meet again at last. You guys might, I got more facts for you that you might not know. You guys know that I kind of like oats, right? But did you know it's been hard for me to eat them recently? Just all the memories they bring up. What's the song about that? I'm staring at the ceiling, dipping the mattress in the shape of you. Forever stealing glances at the doorway you used to come home through. And sometimes I still set the table for two. I talk to myself, cause there's no one else to talk to. And I've been spending my nights on the floor. And I even miss how you snore. I'm in a boat without oars. And can't eat oats anymore. I can miss you and the way that we were. I was a heckin' Grinch and oh so many other words. But to forgive is not to be forgiven. I heckin' love you if you would just listen. And spending my nights on the floor. And I even miss how you snore. I'm in a boat without oars. And can't eat oats anymore. Lyra, why did you eat my oath? That's the part that really gets my goat. Lyra, why did you eat my oath? Part to faith and part for swollen throat. And I even miss how you snore. I'm in a boat without oars. And can't eat oats anymore. Okay, I got time for one more. This song is not finished yet. It's not released. So if we play it, you'll be the first ones to have heard it. How do we feel about that? All right, here we go. Let's do this then. I'll admit, I haven't always been truthful to you. I may not have told you the truth about what I do. I may have held back a secret identity. But that is nothing compared to what you did to me. Special occasion, and I thought you knew. I also may have once thought you were my friend, ever after what you've done to me. I don't think I'll ever trust again. You heckin' Grinch, don't eat my oats. You gosh darn heckin' Grinch, don't eat my oats. You heckin' Grinch, stay the heck away from my oats. You heckin' Grinch, don't eat my oats. Do you remember when we were young and we wanted to eat those? Thank you so much, Emma Free. Have a great night. I love you all.
Everyone make some noise for Francis Bass. Oh, man. Yeah. Oh, I love it. It's always so much fun to watch him play. Now, normally, I'm tasked with stalling in between sets while we make sure sound works, but this time, I got off a little easy, so would you all make some noise for our guest MC, AC Race Best and Company?
Saber Spark!
That's me!
How's everyone doing out there, Everfree? Pony Stock. All right, raise of hand time. How many of you are here for the first time at Everfree Northwest? How many of you were here back in, let's say, 2012?
Whoa.
There's one hand. I'll put my hand up. Okay. All right. So welcome, everybody, for those of you that are here for your first time. This is one of the longest running concerts continuously taking place here, and you get to see the talent that comes up on stage all weekend long. Are you guys having a good time so far? How you doing?
I'm doing well. Who here has $5? Yeah. Oh, I thought it would happen.
You tried.
I couldn't see who said yes. Who here is from Seattle? Ew. Is Bellevue considered Seattle? No? 15?
Okay.
Whoa. Do you hear that?
I heard something.
It's the guitar fairy.
There he goes. You know how everyone gets the guitar fairy to show up?
How? Give them $5.
Or just clap once, all together. Now clap twice. Now.
Thrice.
I don't know where I'm going with this.
Do it again.
Make some noise out there, Pony Stock! You guys are awesome. This is a concert that we, I love the energy taking place. I don't know what's happening in the middle here.
What's happening?
Oh, yeah! All right.
Yeah, I like it. It's good energy.
So, also out of curiosity, who out there is going to be performing on this stage at some point this weekend? Come on, make some noise for these guys. Come on! Kento and Thrick!